Members of the F-35 Integrated Test Force began the second phase of developmental testing, or DT-2, for the F-35 Bravo Lightning II aboard the amphibious assault ship USS Wasp. DT-2 aims to further test and validate the F-35 Bravo's viability at sea.
We're expanding that envelope to provide more realistic wind and sea state capability for the aircraft to operate on L-class ships, and we're taking the aircraft to the ship at night for the first time.
The first night landing occurred aboard Wasp August 14th.
Our primary striking posture and power comes at night, so the ability to operate the F-35B at night from the ship provides that capability for this aircraft to augment forces abroad.
DT-2 is scheduled to continue throughout the month of August. From USS Wasp, I'm Petty Officer Kevin Johnson.